Hey guys, I'm LB, and somebody asked me to play their maps. So, I've actually seen Death Wish 808 play some of these, but I have not seen this one that says video please, and the guy asked me to play his map, so how about we play this one first? This apparently is Maiden Hammer, as you can see from the title, by chroncile? I'm not sure how to pronounce that name. Ooh, it's got a little title overlay. Cool. Okay, this looks pretty standard. Let's see, jumping through portals using gel and faceplates. Okay, let's get started. Ooh, fancy. What the heck is Wheatley upside down?
Yeah, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got fun. Ah! Mate! 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 Just do the test. Just do the test.
Okay, so. I did read the description. The music that you're hearing right now is from Portal Stories Mel, by Harry Culligan, the Harry 101 UK, for those who don't know. And, let's see, does this button work? Ah, okay, that reverses that. Ooh, these both have to be pressed at the same time for that dropper. What kind of, what kind of cube is in there? Looks like a laser cube. Let's use our black and green portals to check up here. Oh, we got a laser. And a little outdoor eye candy. I don't think we can get in there at all. Oh, and there's stuff up there. What do we got going on up there? Looks like some stuff's gonna animate at some point. Huh. What's in this area? Oh, there's the Franken cube.
You might want to notice the moat area, rather large. Not to mention deadly.
Bird pecking potato? What? Where was that? Where did that sound effect come from? That's the, Franken cube, that's a signature in his maps. Let's go over here. This looks like the ending. Ah, yes. Two cubes and a laser.
Impossible, as it is to imagine, there actually is a solution. Devilishly hidden.
I love the way you're using the Wheatley quotes, dude. Let's see. Ooh, and here's the gel. Oh, wait a minute, are we actually gonna get into the Franken cube area at some point?
I'll give you a hint. Button. That's all I'm gonna say. One word. Button.
Where is that bird pecking potato sound coming from? Okay, that's on a timer. Interesting. What does this do? Oh, that's the fizzler. Yes, yes, I know, Wheatley. Hmm, how are we gonna get up there, I wonder? Oh, I know. Duh, duh, duh. Wheatley! Gosh! I get the idea, dude! Wait a minute, this is not high enough for me to do that. Hmm, that's a problem. Unless... Wheatley! Shush! Oh no, that launches me too far. What about... No, still too far. Wheatley, which button? There's a bunch of buttons, which one?
Press the button, would you?
I'm really at a loss as to which button he's talking about. That's a portal surface.
Go on!
Go on, which button, Wheatley? That was interesting.
Come on, solve it!
Wheatley, I am trying to, but you are very distracting. Yeah, yeah, those are those. That reverses that. Which button is Wheatley talking about? Really, if I press the that button?
Solve it!
Really? Okay, where exactly do
you
want-
Solve it!
Wheatley, hush!
Go on.
Nope, that's not high enough. What about... Is there anything that turns this fizzler off?
Finish
it. Don't think so. Perfect potato sound is loud. I'm not really sure what's causing it. Is it supposed to be like this thing tapping against the glass? Wait, I heard a bird just then. I have no idea what's going on in here. And I don't even know how to get started. I am literally stumped. Oh, well, should probably do something with this laser to begin with. Where would I shoot the laser, though? Because I can't shoot from here, because of the fizzler. Oh, wait a minute, how would I even... Oh, I'd have to shoot a... I'd have to put a portal there and shoot diagonally with a cube or something. That's what the laser cube's for. At least Wheatley finally shut up. Doesn't really help me. Ooh, explosions. Wait a minute, that... Oh, wow, that's a portal surface I did not expect, but that doesn't really... That doesn't help, though. Yeah, there's... This doesn't help. That is a grimy, grimy portal surface. I have not seen that before. Nope, I'm not making that jump in a million years. Okay, I am really... stumped. I can't pull myself up with the funnel. I would need something to... stand on this, if I could do this. Yeah, I could do that, sort of, but not really. I really think I have to go up there first, but I'm not really sure how. Let me try this, and this didn't help at all. Either on a short timer or if it was on permanently, but I don't understand why the timer is that long. makes me think that Fuser is going to be deactivated somehow, but I don't really see how. Oh, that sounds weird. Anywhere I can pull myself up and get the drop. I don't believe so. Hey, wait a minute. Ah, I think I figured it out. Oh no, that's so close. But I think I can make that work. Oops, that was a bit late. Yeah! Yeah! Okay, if that's intended, that's actually pretty clever. I don't think I've seen that before. Alright. 11 minutes in and I finally got a cube. Wait, this fizzler turned off. Oh, so I- okay, so I couldn't shoot the portals. Right. Awesome. Now we can actually start getting stuff done. Yeah, laser cube. Let's see, do we want to use this yet? I'm not sure. Okay, let's turn off this fizzler for now. Don't know what the speed gel is going to be used for quite yet.
Aw, bless your little primate brain. I'm not actually in the room with you, am I? Technology!
I think you left the trigger a bit too large on that. Interesting. I didn't even realize I was doing that. Okay, so is there a good way for me to be up there at the same time as these portals are up here? I don't know. Oop, why did I... want it to be at this, like, this angle, kinda. Let's try that for now. There we go. So that just turns off the other fizzler. Button in there. What exactly would that even do? Ha! Ha! Yeah. Source one, everybody. Source one. Okay, so the trick, I can get both cubes over there pretty easily from my current position, but the trick is actually getting the laser as well. Yes, that is a very good question. I wonder if I can also hit this from the floor. Probably. That probably doesn't matter, though. Unless... No. What would we want to use this for? Unless this is how I was supposed to get up there and I cheated by using the funnel? I don't know. So, I can get both cubes over there. And then both of these fizzlers would be active, and I'd have a portal on both sides, but I would want to bring the laser with me, and I need portals to get up to the laser. That bird sounds really close. I don't know where it is. I have to say, this is a deviously confusing puzzle. Also doesn't help that I have a headache right now. Whoa, that certainly launched me. Why did that launch me so much faster than all the other times? Huh, oh well. So, we can reverse the funnel, but... why would I want to do that? Unless I have to recall the cube. No, I'd have to use my portals for that. Yeah, that's what I figured. Not really sure what to do at this point. I am actually quite stumped because I don't have an angle on that here. I'd have to be up here. Wait a minute. I could do that. That's something I didn't consider. Hey now, that's making progress. But I still need both fizzlers to be deactivated. When I said I could use the floor. How about I try using the floor for once? May the floor be with you. If anybody gets that reference, I will be severely impressed. Severe is not really a good word to use, though. Can I use the floor? Yeah! Why there's like a- seems like there's a way to get in here. It's probably secrets. For fun. Yeah, but as soon as I take this cube off, that is going to be an issue. But, at least this can be activated and I can get back up at top here. Might I use the conversion gel for... I mean, sorry, not conversion gel. Propulsion gel. Pretty sure that fizzler does not turn off at any point, ever. does that lighten up with the explosions? I do have to say, this is pretty well designed. I mean, the map, the eye candy and stuff, so I do like that. It's also a pretty challenging puzzle. I think the real question is, how do I have me and both cubes up here and a portal there? Because if I can do that, I'll be pretty close to the solution, I feel like. Button is intentionally placed in the position where, in order to stand on it, you can't see any portal surfaces over there. Man, I'd like to see Despot Shade Away play this. He would not like it because of the laser angle stuff. He doesn't really like laser puzzles. Oh gosh, please let me land and not fall in. There we go. I don't think... Oh, maybe. Probably not even intended if so, but still, let's... pretty close. Gosh. Oops, that's the wrong angle. Ooh, that's close. See if I can do that. Okay, well I did it, but... now I have both portals outside. That laser does not turn off this fizzler. Yeah, that doesn't even help me at all. Oh, there's that gas leak sound. I was wondering where that was coming from. Really, I don't think this helps me at all. I think this is not helpful. Man, this puzzle is just complex enough to be... confusing me right now. Would I want to switch which cube is in which place? Really think so. Why would I want to reverse this funnel again? Because I don't know what the speed gel is for unless it's how I was supposed to get up there in the first place. And I'm not sure what the funnel is for unless it's how I was supposed to get up there. I really don't know what either of these things are for. Speed gel or the funnel. I have a confession to make. My maps don't really use funnels very much because I actually have a hard time with funnel puzzles. There's that one in Portal Stories Mel that, was considered the hardest test or whatever. And, yeah, when I played the advanced mode, I understood why it was rated the hardest. It's actually really simple once you figured it out, but I just forgot how funnels work, I guess, or something. Why? How would I want to use this funnel? Because in order to use this funnel, that means I have to have a portal out here. And in order to even get in the funnel, I'd have to use portals. I can place a portal over there all day long, but then I won't be able to get up there to adjust the laser cube. Hold on, is there a way to get speed gel into this funnel? Looks like the answer is no. Unless you had, like, amazing timing or something. Yeah, it's not gonna happen in a million years. Huh. Absolutely useless. That's interesting. I don't think that's useful at all, though. Yeah, because I need both cubes there. And unless I can get this Franken cube, which would make things a lot easier. Interesting. Even if I could recall the cube, either cube, really, I would have to use portals to get the cube back to me, which means that I would not be able to keep a portal on each side of the fizzlers. Ha! Ha. is this necessary to solving the puzzle? Once I come in here, I cannot go back. I wonder why these are different textures. No way. Can. I think I want it the other way though, so that I can stand here. I'd have to quick save and reload every time I mess up the angle though. That would suck. But then... Okay, let's try this other one. Goodness gracious, this is annoying to do. There we go, that's better, that'll work. So now the question is, getting the normal cube with me. Oh, of course, that fizzles it. I should have expected that. But I definitely think it will work.
Fake! 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 Fake!
Another source bug. Uh-huh. I wonder if this will work. I bet the solution's much easier and that this is just terribly overcomplicating it, but... Oh, that's really close. Just a little bit over, I think, will do.
Fight!
Yeah, it can be done. What am I doing? That's completely not the solution. I need both cubes, which means the laser cannot be angled. What am I doing? That was a huge waste of time. I am so sorry. I have to put the portal there at the end. Oh my gosh. Huge waste of time. Why did I do that? I'm not thinking straight.
Bird!
Yes, Wheatley, I know there's a bird. I can't find it, though. I think the way I have it right now, though, is good-ish. If I take the cube off that button, that removes the fizzler, and I can no longer... I won't be able to get back up here if I do that. How do I get back up here if I take that cube? I could also portal to it, but then I don't have a portal on both sides of the fizzler. Where is that bird? Is that like a hint or something? I don't know. Okay. Messing around with this laser thing's not getting me anywhere. I wanna know what this funnel's for. Ha! I'm on top of Wheatley. Ha! Ha ha! I think I found a bug! Oh man, this is this is just... It's all a lie! It's all a lie! Oh no, it's all a lie! Wow, this is hilarious, actually. Well, there's a bug for ya. Oh man. It's all a lie. I don't know what to use this funnel for other than breaking the map. Oh boy. Well, interesting. I can get into the funnel from this platform. I wonder if that's intentional though. So, here's the problem. If I have the cube here, and I come up here and recall it, it's no longer there, so the Fizzler... Then I could get back up there with that cube. But the Fizzler... Man, I love Fizzler puzzles, but this one is so challenging for me right now. What am I missing? I've gotta be missing something... obvious, or something to do with the laser angles that I haven't got right. Why would I want to use this funnel? Why would I ever want to use this funnel like this? Cause I already got used out of it once by getting up there when it was, like that. Ha! Ah, cube off. I don't understand what that funnel's for. What is this? Is this like a... cable hanging down? What is this? Yeah, it's just like a cable hanging down, okay. What is the deal with this? I don't know, I really don't know what to do at this point. Is this really required for solving the puzzle? Established we can pull down objects by jumping up to here, but... I would need both cubes to be up on that ledge for that to work. Also, I just realized that, at the end of the day, I'm gonna have to have a portal like that for the laser. Which means I have to angle the cube like this. Actually, this makes it a lot easier to angle the cube. Not quite, actually. No, it doesn't. It actually limits my angles a bit more. Portal in there and here. It's just. Because I know I could pull a cube off of the button. I could use the funnel to pull it onto the portalable surface here and then portal here, portal under the cube, and I've got it, but. And the fizzler, that means I've used my portals, and they're not there anymore. I'm gonna feel like a real idiot when I figure out the solution to this, I just know it. It's probably gonna take me over an hour, too. We've already been recording this video for like 49 minutes. Well, you got a video, dude! It's over an hour long, here's your video! video please, here's 12-hour long video for you to watch! At 2x speed, it'll take you 6 hours! Auto-respawn? It does auto-respawn. That's not gonna work, because if I pull it off the button with the funnel, that means I've used both my portals. force it to respawn is by pressing both of those buttons simultaneously. Or fizzling it, or throwing it in the water. I need to keep portals on both sides here. And I need to be up here. That's the main thing, is I need to be up here when all this happens. And actually, I need a portal on that side. Come on, really? Yeah, that'll work. I am genuinely stumped. Is there like another way to get up here? Cause I am so stumped. If there's a way to get up here without portals, that's gonna make me feel real stupid. I don't think there's a way to do it without portals, though. I think the only way to get up here is with portals. Which means I have to set everything up, and then get up here. Kidding me? This whole time I can hit that from here? Oh my goodness. That's the piece of information I'm missing. Wow, I should have figured that out a long time ago. We're approaching the hour. Thank goodness I've got 10 times better internet recently, or I would not be happy uploading this video. Okay, so, this simplifies things a lot, actually, because I don't need any portals to hit this laser relay. I do need portals to hit that, but this makes things a lot easier. way, please. No! I have to be up there to do that. Well, actually, once I'm up there, I can shoot the portal here anyway, so... I'm overcomplicating things. I just need a portal inside here. I still don't understand how I'm gonna do this, though. I need a portal... I need a portal over there, and I need to be up there with both cubes. How is that going to happen, though? I mean, knowing that I can hit that directly with the laser cube simplifies things a lot, but... I still don't know how to deal with the fizzlers. The question is, how do I recall the laser cube now? From this angle, it doesn't even look like the laser's hitting it, and then from this angle, it does. That's strange. No, it's an earthquake! Oh no, I have to stop recording! No, I'm just kidding. I am seriously stumped. that even portable over there on the floor? Yeah, it is, but why is it moving the cube? How do I fizzle the cube? If I need that Franken cube to solve this puzzle, I am going to be very, very angry. I don't know how I would do that, though. Well, I've been recording for over an hour. Idea. I am completely and utterly stumped. I have never spent an hour on a Portal 2 puzzle like this before. I am so stuck right now, I don't see a way that this is possible. I need both cubes up here on the ledge, and I need to be up here on the ledge, and I need a portal on both sides of the fizzlers. If I can make those three requirements happen, I can solve this puzzle. But I don't know how to get up here on the ledge with both cubes. And have portals on both sides. Okay, it's been 70 minutes, so I am just going to call it. I give up. I literally don't know what to do. Well, I'm not sure why I quicksaved there, because I'm gonna be playing other maps after this, I'm gonna overwrite that quicksave, but yeah, I don't know what to do. I'm seriously stumped. I need you to give me a hint or something. I don't know how to solve this. I think this is the first puzzle I have not been able to solve. Congratulations! Well, to anybody else who is still watching or who skipped ahead through the video, I don't blame you. Thanks for watching, and as always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you in the next episode. Which will not be this level, because, I'm gonna have to wait till I upload this, and it goes live, and I can send him the link, and blah 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 blah. Goodbye! Great work on this map.